All right, that's 1420 here. I'm a little sick. Got a little bit of a cold. So you might hear me hacking up along to this one right now. Might as well.
Ice. It's smooth, flat, and cold, and the only thing between you and the depths of the abyss.
Also, great in a soda to make it really crisp.
Good point. Ice, friend and enemy.
Icebreakers are for drift specialists with sweeping corners and long straights custom-built for sweet sideways action.
You gotta stay cool and keep control on a surface with very little grip.
I get it. Cool, as in ice.
Dude, I told you, stop explaining my jokes. It ruins the effect.
Crowd's going wild as the drivers make some noise before starting.
Yes! Let's do it! I haven't done a sprint car race.
Popular in the U.S. of A. USA! USA! Sprint cars are high-powered, open-frame race cars designed primarily to turn left.
And occasionally right.
But mostly left.
They run on short ovals or circular dirt tracks, and strapping yourself into one of these takes no small amount of courage.
If you like power, dirt, and going sideways, sprint racing is most definitely for you.
I love the wheels.
Same. If you want different sized tires on every single one of your wheels, sprint's got you covered, baby. You
Yeah, baby.
You see that? Events like these, that's what we're after. The big headline grabbing showstoppers. But
that's it for right now.